Let me show you how to make this easy keto spaghetti sauce. We're going to start with some salt pork, and we're going to cook that to render out the fat. Find out more about what that is in the blog post. We've got onions, garlic, ground beef, and then we've got whole canned tomatoes that we pureed. That's for the lowest carbs. We're gonna season with oregano and basil, and we also put a little bit of sweetener in there, salt and pepper. And there you have it. It is so good.